What's up, guys? Welcome to VR Sunday! Today we're gonna play Hot Dogs, Horseshoes, and Hand Grenades. A wacky title for a possible even wackier game. I have actually no idea what this is. Apparently it's like a physics simulator play around screw thingy. I have no idea, so we're gonna explore this one together. I've already figured out how to teleport myself around. Oh, and quick note, this is an early access game, so just saying, right? Let's go here. Oh look, we have hot dogs. Can we pick these up? Nom nom nom. Ooh, these look actually really tasty. Nom nom. And hand grenades. Okay. So... How do I do this? Not like this, right? No. Alright, what the hell? Oh! Jesus! Alright. So... Oh, I see. So you see this blue point here? That's where I grab things. So I'll position myself here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so that's like a 10-second countdown, I guess. What happens if we, you know... Ooh! Ha ha ha! Oh! Oops! Okay. Point at a tile and pull the trigger to select it. Then point at and click the load screen button below. Okay, so we got a lot of things. Let's just try them all. The gymnasium. That sounds fun. Gymnasium is a game. An experiment in grab-style locomotion. This isn't for those with fear of heights. Oh, great! Grab the G22 handgun, load it up, and climb through the gymnasium's air maze while shooting targets on the clock. Okay. So, are there gonna be a lot of games? Like, in this game? Lots of different types of VR kind of... Whoa. Whoops. Okay, arm yourself. Do you use quick belt slots? Okay. Oh, I guess it's... Oh yeah, there's no magazine! Oh, we gotta load this thing for real now? Okay. There we go. Oh, and now we have to... That is cool. And how do we oops. How do you get the magazine out now? Like not like this. Oh, you press the touchpad down. Okay. Shoot all blue targets, punch the yellow buzzer, watch your head. The red boxes or walls. Okay. Oh! Now that's neat! Okay, let's get one. Oh god! Good, we're ready! Alright. Aha! Uh-huh. Oh, wait, we have to touch these? Alright. What are these? Do I have to shoot these? Oh, yeah! Okay. Let's step back a bit. Oh! I have no idea how many shots I have with this gun. I'm not an expert. Oh, what? And how do we touch this? Oh, wow, okay, so we, like, draw ourselves up. And then, okay. So we're hanging now, and pew! That's kind of cool. Can we, like, put this away? Damn it. Shit. Wait, can I go down from here? Damn it! Okay, let me go over. God damn it. I wanted to see if we can holster our weapon, but apparently we can't. Well, too bad. Oh god, this is more difficult than I thought. There we go. Can also jump. Eh, let's see. Did I just hit the... Yeah, I hit the ceiling. Good job. Get the... Okay. So we just pretend that we're using this hand to actually climb. I need to aim correctly, goddammit. That is really interesting, the style of movement. Touch. Oh, whoa, I'm at the edge of my playing area. Have I missed any? I don't think so. Okay. What now? All right. Up. This is really cool. I like this. And now we... All right. Where to now? Okay. Oh god, it's really going up high now. What now? How do I... I cannot jump and grab this. That's way too high. Oh, I have an idea. Let's grab this. And move ourselves up again. Coming now? Like, oh yeah, okay. We're doing like the hangman thing. Jesus. I need to move a bit sideways here. And now, over. And here we go. Under it again. And, you know, you can really pretend like you're doing some push-ups, like, yes! Wait for a second, I need to... There we go, now I think we're in the middle of our play area again, more or less. Right! Shit! Alright. I think that's the last magazine! Make it count! I like it that you have to cock back the gun yourself. That adds to the realism of the game, really. Okay. What now? Oh, there we go. Oh, Jesus. Up there. Well, I shoot them when I'm a bit further up, you know? Okay. And now we can just do this. Okay, so this resets us on the ground, basically. Now, just so you know, this is fucking scary for me, alright? Let me back up a bit. Oh, God. Whew. Okay. Wow, that parkour. That is amazing. Is there any more ammo? Because I think I'm out very soon. Maybe I shouldn't have used that first magazine, you know? Whoa, okay. Still got some ammo, not much though. See, now I'm out of ammo. Let's just see, so we go back here. Holy crap. Oh. And that's the time. Okay, so we don't have any ammo anyway, so we might as well just climb up, you know? Ooh, jump! So yeah, there's no new armor. Make sure play area is clear. Yeah, thanks. Alright, that was fun. Let's see what else we have here. Cleanup scene, return to main menu. That's also a cool way to trigger the options menu, by the way, like this. Pretty neat. Right, what's next? Meat grinder. Oh, survival horror game. Oh my. Brave the Meat Grinder, a survival horror experience with procedural generated challenges and equipment. Can you find the meat within the maze and grind it before your 30 minutes runs out? Make sure the inhabitants of the maze don't grind you first. Sure. That sounds like good fun. Oh, tree warnings. Well, shit's gonna get serious now. Meat Grinder is an intense experience, a wholesale sensory barrage. You should not play if you have epilepsy or sensitive to strobing lights. I don't. You're prone to dizziness and or have balance issues. Not normally, so that's fine. You're claustrophobic, terrified of the dark, have a fear of impalement? Being ground into meaty chunks, burned alive, or torn to shreds. Well, I'm not very fond of these things happening to me, but I think we're gonna be fine. Warning 2. Meat Grinder is a room scale experience. Assure you have 1.5 by 2 meters. Yeah, that's fine. Please ensure nothing damageable is above your head. It's fine, right? To avoid destroying lights. Always be mindful of where your cable is. Yeah, it's right behind me. I guess it's starting to twist up with the microphone cable. God damn it. Meat Grinder, LCC, and yeah, they take no responsibility. I know, I can relate. Warning 3, Meat Grinder is a difficult, timed experience. Expect to die a lot. It assumes you know how to play H3. Oh. So H3 is the short term for hot dogs, horseshoes, and hand grenades. Item spawning is off. Every bullet matters. If it looks like it would kill you, it does. No respawning. When you die, you stay dead. All right. Eat me. Sure. What did I do? I eat the hot dog, now I'm on a drug trip. Oh. Oh my.
This thing on?
Yeah?
Meat, you awake?
Thanks.
Ah, yes. Hello, meat. Remain calm. Try not to start bunny hopping around like an idiot just yet. You're still coming down from that, Well, anyway, I poisoned you. In the
Thanks.
Future, if you have a future, you might consider not eating unattended fast food that has been left in public. Now that you're here, though, we have a number of things to accomplish before that dose of poison becomes fatal, which should be roughly 29 minutes from now. And yes, those 29 minutes will be rough. Can't be helped, though. We've got work to do. So please drag yourself over to that table in front of you, and we'll begin.
Yeah, I'm here. Everything's fine. I'm here.
All
Whatever.
Right. Let's see here. I made myself notes for this part. Sure.
Great.
All right, here we go. Introduce the machine. Ad lib. Tell the meat subject that they must venture into the meat grinder to find three meat objects and bring each of them here to feed into the aforementioned machine. Ad lib a second time. Inform meat subject that they have been graciously given some starting tools, that this is a very sensitive and complicated testing environment. Blah, blah, blah. Yes, and there are more tools and other objects to be found in this wonderful device. Ad lib one last time. And then I'm supposed to reiterate the amount of time the meat subject has left, which is less than 29 minutes, I'm afraid. So get moving, meat.
Great. Thanks. Oh my.
Spoiler? I hardly knew her! But seriously, I knew all of them pretty well.
Phew! Alright. Whoa! This is really creepy. Okay, go. I hear something. Hello? Oh shit. Great. Great. What now? Huh. Let me put that away. Let's step on the... what? Woo! Burning hot dogs? Okay. Did you spawn burning hot dogs? Jesus. Okay, here we have another room. Looks like storage. It's really pitch black if you don't have
this
your flash.
This is cold storage. Nothing to worry about here. So just chill. Chill.
Oh. Yeah, thanks. I got it. There's something. Oh, I just hit... Oh, I hit the dustbin with my foot. I was kind of scared. No! 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 You're not coming out here, aren't you? Oh, Jesus!
Where's my gun? Where's my gun?
Don't! I have a gun. I'm not afraid to use it. I might be a little afraid! No! Ow! Leave me! Jesus! Don't! Ouch! Why can't I kill you? Die! Okay? Come here! You bastard! Eh. You're slow at turning! Oh shit! Die! Will you? Die! You stupid machine! Oh god! Oh, look! Oh, okay, I need to...
There you go, bleeding all over my machine again.
Shut up!
Ah! Oh, now I get to do the intro thing all over again!
Fuck you!
Alright, let's get going, meat. You know the drill.
Yeah, oh, I got an axe this time.
Drill.
Shut up! Oh, Jesus! I never knew reloading is that hard. Good, okay. Let's, well, we have an axe. Ooh. Let's go the other way, this way this time. That's new. Okay, this is one of the meat pieces, I suppose.
Yes. You found Jill. Oh wait, was it Jill? Jillian? Jillian? Millie! It was Millie. Yes. Hello there, Millie.
Okay. Hi, Millie.
Got you there, didn't I?
That does nothing. Nope. Nope. That's not very funny, you know. Was that even something? I don't know. Ugh, let's continue. Bye, Millie. Nice knowing you. Ooh, that's something new. Looks like a diner.
Meathead, table for one.
Meathead? I don't like if he calls somebody Meathead. That suggests a big, stupid guy with, I don't know, a chainsaw? Yes, take a seat, be crushed. There's a door. I'm not sure if I want to open that. Interesting, that looks like a trap. Doesn't it?
Welcome to the office. Say hello to all the soulless bureaucrats.
Hello, soulless bureaucrats. I don't want to hurt you. You don't have to hurt me. Teamwork. Yes. It is important. I'd love to have somebody else here. Okay. Can we? Yeah, obviously. Which lever should we pull? I feel this one. I hate it that I have to put away my weapon to do this. Or do I? Yes, I do. Oops, sorry.
Your friend is back.
What the fuck? Go away! Explode already! Where is it? Oh shit! It's almost... It looks like it's gonna explode any second! Oh yeah! Okay, I guess I don't know, this one? Was that good? Did I good? All right. What? Oh, I have it wrong side around. That's interesting. Why? Oh, interesting. You can switch it like... You can do this underhanded. All right. No, you're kidding me, right? Oh my. What are we doing with this now? Should we just take it with us? I really don't know. You know, there's just one, like, Oh, I'm a dumbass. Okay, so apparently you can put your flashlight in your holster or in one of the holsters and... Oh, and then it's basically where you look. Okay. Come on. Hey, I want to grab you. Hey. Come on. Oh, there we go. So... Now I'm the serial killer! I hope this has a lot of gas. Oh, wait. Okay. Holy shit, okay. Alrighty. Now that's what
See?
I'm talking about.
Don't ever say I'm not kind. Helpful. Brilliant. Handsome.
Okay. Oh shit, one of the shelves fell down. God damn it. 1, 2, 3. I'm Ash, bitches. Oh, baby. Now we're gonna fuck up that hot dog robot. Now I just need to find out where it is, the hot dog robot. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is kind of fun. Oh, you're almost done, aren't you? Come on. Shit. I don't have enough space to fight these guys. Wait. He stopped? Come on, bitch! I'm dismantling you! Yes! Go back where you came from! Yes, bitch! Come on! I'm sawing you in half! Fuck yeah! Woo! So what? Were they in here? Well. Oh no 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 no! Shit! Okay okay okay. Shit! What is this doing? Is this gonna hold the spikes? Okay. Shit! I'm trusting you, game! Don't you fuck this up! Uh-oh. Oh no!
Actually, no. You've already used up half your time.
No! Oh god. I survived! I did it! Oh, I don't even know where the main room is anymore. Let's go in that room, just for fuck's sake. Can we lay you down here? Fall to the floor, whatever. Is that all? Come on. You know, now that I'm so well equipped, it's not even funny anymore. Okay, that was good, I think. And then this one. Oh yeah, come on. I'm sawing you in half, bitch! Woo! You know, can I pick you? These meat thing pieces, can I pick them up? No, I can't. So seriously, I'm not quite sure what I'm doing. Da-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum.
It's the final countdown.
Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. Not sure what you expect from me, man. Yeah, let's try something else, and then I think I'm gonna quit it for now. Because, holy shit, there's a lot to explore. Boomseek, what's better than arcade bowling in the sky? With arcade bowling in the sky with explosives. I agree. Okay. Oh, okay. Adjust height. Original, medium, low. Oh, okay. So I got, yeah, that seems fine. Actually, I think medium is better. Okay. Let me position myself. Yeah, I should have enough space here. What the fuck? All right, let's bowl, bitches. That was terrible. No, come on. We can do better. Let's go for this one. Oh, trick shot. Trick shot. Yay. Score. Can I just throw it at it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, come on. Tumble, tumble. Let's do this. Oh. Yes. Mucho points. Oh, there's one more. Let's see if we can just throw it like that. Oh no, it doesn't allow. Oh yeah, there's a fucking grid. Right, let's try again. I like this game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, these grenades explode a bit weird, but okay. Oh yeah! Ooh, we're getting points here! Let's try to shoot for these red ones. We need to throw them really hard. Ah! Close enough. Let's see. That was weird. It hit like the top platform there. Trick shot. Not a good one, but it is a trick shot. Oh, I got actually a score from that. Oh, wait, what? Let's do a blind shot. That's what I deserve. That's what I fucking deserve. All right, short but sweet. Actually, I think we have time for more. Modular range. Ready to test your shot precision and reload speed. Okay. So it's a shooting range, basically. Interesting. Oh. Oh, wow. Holy shit. So this is absolutely great. All right. Can we spawn some ammo? Oh yeah. All right. Let's spawn some more. Let me put these over here. So we're ready. We've got 6 magazines here. Intro, pistol 1, category reflex, difficulty easy. Okay. Can we start? Oh, begin sequence. Right. Come on. Oh, reload? Oh, shit. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, that's the safety. There we go. Good. Okay, now I got the handling. That is cool. That is cool. Let me just grab some other weapons and see what we got. There's a revolver. So how do we do this? Oh, Jesus, you can flip it? That is great! Just this little shitty mechanic is so cool.
Oh yeah, baby. There we go.
Oh, we have it in the holster and then boom.
Oh. Is this how you do it? And then, oh God. Jesus fucking Christ.
That takes ages.
There we go. We're ready. And then, Oh, that's how you... Oh, okay. So he pushes the rounds out. That's cool. What's that? That's a... Is that a Desert Eagle? No, it's a bit small for that. But it is a big fucking caliber. As you see, I'm not a weapons expert, but... That is cool. Also, the gun models look fantastic. Oh, is this... Ah, okay, so you can put this... And then you have a reflex sight. Holy, that is cool. Come on. Oh, whoops. I wanted to see, because if you press the touchpad, there's like additional functions. Safety. All right. Cool. And what is that? Is that a Mauser? Like one of or a well, I think it's a Mauser, isn't it? Like one of these old German pistols? I might be fucking wrong. I don't know. How do you pull it back on this one? Is it this thingy? Oh yeah. This is like a little pea shooter. Let's see. There's a whole shit ton of weapons here. Revolver, machine pistol. Oh, okay. There's a whole lot of guns, but not a lot of machine pistols. That's a... What is it? G18? G22. Oh, my. High capacity clip. Oh, baby. Get in there. That is great. Gangsta style. Also, you see there's a little recoil on the gun itself. So even if you hold it straight, there is recoil. You don't feel it, but there's definitely recoil. That is cool. Oh God, look at this thing. Holy crap. Okay, so you open up the breech. Holy shit! That's amazing! There we go. You walk 10 steps and then you go... Wah! Boom! Oh, look at the gun smoke as well. Let me see. I just want to have a bit more fun here. Shotguns. Break action. Holy shit, look at that! Cartoon 8 gauge. This is like from Team Fortress. Alright. I would like to have some more ammo, please. Can you? Oh, you can do that! Nice! Come on. That is nice. Oh, yeah, I'm an idiot. There we go. So now let's look if it... Yeah, that is cool.
Yeah, so just rip it out, basically. That's cool. Also, like, the empty shells that fly around. I absolutely love this shit. Holy shit. Oh, a P90. Oh, yeah, let's do P90. Sure, whatever. Let's spawn one. Ghost DR. And some magazines. Ooh, look at this baby. All right. So let's put it on right this time. Like this. Oh, look how the crosshair sways around. Holy shit. Now this goes, I think, like this, doesn't it? Something like that. Yeah, here we go. Let's see. Oh, safety still on? Oh, there we go. All right, I did something wrong. Look at the bullets. That's amazing. Let's put another one in. You have to grab these magazines all differently. There we go. Look at the bullets. That's beautiful. I'm having too much fun with this, I have to admit. Let's go for an anti-material. Oh yes, there we go. The scope just fell off. Holy shit, look at this huge scope. Let's see, like, this should be fine for me. Oh my. Look at these bullets. All right. Should be ready. Or maybe not. Oh, fire safety was on. Look at it. Look at the smoke coming out of of the muzzle here. Holy shit. Oh, can I unfold the tripod? Yeah. Let's put it. Oh, you can actually. Oh, it's like glued on now. That is cool. No. Oh. That is amazing. Shit, man. Also, you can just grab a hold of the weapon and then fire it like this. That's awesome. Amazing. Support. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Nah. Holy shit, look at the detail of that model. Yeah, see, you can grab it like this. Holy shit, this is amazing. How do you even do that? Like this? Oh shit, I don't know how to load this. Oh, maybe like that. Oh yeah, that would make sense, right? So the bullets. Wait. There we go. This, because there is the bullet feed. Come on. There we go. Is it ready? Oh, holy shit. The barrel is getting hot. Look at this. The fucking scraps. And Holy shit. So yeah, you flip it open and then what do you do then? Oh, okay. Seriously? You slide your thumb across the pad. That is amazing, actually. Oh, okay. Have a banana. Shit. Boom. that's cartoony. Oh, Jesus. That is cool as hell. All right, what else do we got? A jingler. What does a jingler do? You look bright red. Oh, that's Christmassy, isn't it? Jingle bells, motherfucker! Woo! Yay! Happy Christmas! Ordnance. A thumper. Oh yeah, modern warfare feelings are coming up again. Noob tubing. There we go. Oh yeah, you can correctly set the height. And then you hit the fucking ceiling. Oh, that is amazing. Let's try an RPG. Jesus, these things are big. Alright. Ah! There we go! Yeah, die, infidel! Where did it go? Come on. Ugh. Right. Boom! There we go. Melee. Knives. Oh, that is cool that you can't, then you can hit your own blade. Also, the things vibrate if you do that. That's pretty cool. Horseshoes. Yeah, finally, we found the fucking horseshoes because we saw until now hand grenades. We saw hot dogs, but you didn't saw horseshoes. That is true. Alright guys, I think that's enough playing around for this time. I will explore this one a bit more, but holy shit, that's amazing. And it's an amazing physics engine, the weapon handling is awesome, and what can I say? It's absolutely great. So yeah, this has been VR Sunday. I have been Shadow, you have been watching the hot dogs, horseshoes, and hand grenades. And I'll see you guys next time.